Hey, aloha everybody, and welcome to Beach Walks with Rocks. Today is show number 271, and you can find us at beachwalks.tv. Well, it's another late afternoon, and I'm just getting to the beach, and that's 2 days in a row now. So even though I was gone for a couple of weeks off the island, it's been really hard coming back late on a Sunday night and starting Monday and Tuesday, pounding it, hitting it hard at the desk job. So anyway, it's beautiful to come down here. As you know, I love it any time, night or day. But it gets me thinking about this question of who comes first? Hi, Lexi. Who comes first? I have my friend Lana. Who's here helping me? Where is Lana?
Hi.
Wave to the camera. Who's here helping me walking Brent Dog and Lexi today? But back to the show. Secret cameraman is home with the flu, really, really badly sick, bad headache and achy, all that stuff. And you know, the question is, who comes first, the clients or us or me or him? And historically, we've always put the clients first. And I rarely use those words always and never. But we were pretty religious about putting the clients first no matter what. And I'm really rethinking that concept because, you know, when I fly, I just flew about 15,000 miles in 15 days. And they have that announcement over the loudspeaker. You know, if you're traveling with a young child, or someone who needs your assistance, please put your mask on first, you know, in the event of a loss of cabin pressure. And it's basic airline 101 that you don't help someone else first, you help yourself first, so that you're then in good shape to be able to help others. And wow, that's so hard, isn't it, to implement. I think actually that it's been much easier for us to begin doing that, putting ourselves first and not feeling guilty or bad or unbusinesslike about that, being here in Hawaii, because the energy here is different. It's hard to describe, but it's definitely different. It's kinder, it's gentler. We still get plenty done. It's still the middle of the Asia Pacific Rim and there's all kinds of commerce. Our economy is smoking right now. So it really isn't about what a lot of people think, that we all just lay around on the beach all day. No, people here work really hard. People here are really bright and creative, just like anywhere else. But because we're surrounded by all of this amazing beauty, it gives us time to stop and not take life so seriously. So I'm going to put a poll up, if I can figure it out tonight, on the website, on beachwalks.tv, because I'd like to hear from you. You know, how often do you put yourself first, or do you put your job or your clients first? And I'd really be curious to hear how you tackle that yourselves. I wrote a post on our Bare Feet blog many, many months ago about another one of my new millennium, new century thinkings, thoughts, and that is that the customer isn't always right. You can pretend that the customer is always right, but that's treating the customer like a child. I think our customers anyway, the type of people that we like working with, they really want to know the truth. They want to know the facts. They don't necessarily want to be right. They want the job to be done as well as possible, as affordably as possible. And that's a really different way of thinking and approaching business. And I like to think that there's a little bit of aloha in there, because it isn't about sneaking around. It's just about genuine open-heartedness. And what a lovely way to do business. Anyway, if you'd like to Skype me, you can Skype at Roxanne Darling. If you'd like to call, the number is 949-544-1456. Aloha, everybody. Ahui ho.